A bird lover conducted funeral for a baby sparrow which died in the garden of his house in Coimbatore. Selvaraj, who hails from Idikkarai village, has turned his garden to an open shelter for birds. Scores of birds, including sparrows, are regular visitors to his garden, and Selvaraj provides them with food and water. A baby sparrow died after falling into a water tank. Poignant, Selvaraj decided to hold a funeral for the dead bird. The death of the baby sparrow is just like the death of a child, said an emotional Selvaraj.